I write music that's about human love and life and relationships that can also be translated like into even religious songs. When I say like the word you in a song, you could think, oh, he's speaking to a girl, or he's speaking to a man, or he's speaking to a god, and it fits most of the time. It's strange like that. But I'm not, even though I'm a spiritual person, I don't write blatantly spiritual music, you know. I guess, like, it makes sense that egotistically a person would want to pick up a guitar and write songs that, like, move people, and then they get signed, and then they keep on making records, and then this and all this. But you have to be careful what you wish for, I think, you know?